Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Well, students, today we are studying chapter Kingdom Animalia, and in that we are studying topic chordates and non-chordates. Now chordates are the ones that have spinal cord, so non-chordates would be the ones that don't have spinal cord. Let's study a little bit more about them today. An example of non-chordate would be your cockroach, whereas the example of chordate would be a frog. Now the basic difference between chordates and non-chordate is the presence of spinal cord, or in similar terms we can say the presence of notochords. Chordates have notochord present in them, whereas non-chordates do not have notochord. Also, limbs in chordates is two pairs, whereas in non-chordates limbs may be of more than two pairs. If there's a heart region that's present, it is dorsal in non-chordates, whereas in chordates it is always in terms of ventral positioning. Chordates and non-chordates. Now chordates like frog have notochord or simply spinal cord with them. They have a postanal tail, and which is associated with these organisms. The circulatory system in them have heart, which is the pumping organ that's ventrally placed with hemoglobin, the oxygen carrying red color pigment, along with RBCs that totally form the blood component. They have legs or limbs region that are always in pairs, whereas non-chordates, the one that don't have notochords like cockroaches, their heart is dorsally placed. They do have limbs, and these limbs can be 2, 3, 4, any one of this number depending upon the organism. Their circulation is mostly open type. Also, they have never got, or they have not possessing hemoglobin molecule. That's the reason if there's no hemoglobin, there will be no red color to the blood. The blood in cockroaches is white in type. There's no open system, so being an open system, they don't have blood vessels around them. The blood flows through chambers, and finally there is an open system to circulation. So students, this was chordates and non-chordates, the characteristics features about them. I hope students, we all here are very clear with this concept. Thank you.